Virgin Orbit, they're only the third company to successfully put a rocket into orbit, and we were on that flight. So we're feeling really good about that.
We are very, very happy and satisfied to learn that our products have made it into space, yes. Today's been a really big day for the BYU PICS team. Today, everything happened.
Ladies and gentlemen, drop has been successful. The drop timer counted, PSTs fired, and we have stage one engine light. We are on our way.
Max Alpha, Chidip.
So Virgin Orbit has a unique way of launching payloads and their rockets. So they have a 747 with a rocket that they position underneath the wing.
And then it flew out over the Pacific Ocean. So they dropped the rocket, and in mid-drop, the rocket's engines ignited, and the rocket went to space.
And now the rocket is in orbit, and we're waiting to hear back about the deployments of our satellites.
We actually have been able to confirm that stage two did ignite the second time at the right time and for the expected durations. We were also able to confirm that the separation commands occurred as expected. So very good news. And that is very encouraging that we did deploy those satellites.
They said, you know, we're now in space. I was just ecstatic. It's been years that I've wanted to work on space technology, and now I finally have something in space.
We've had several years of effort going into building these CubeSat satellites and preparing the ground station, the communication systems, and everything that goes into that project.
This is the first time BYU students built something that is free flying in space and has to operate on its own, provide its own power, manage its own heat, and transmit data to the ground by itself.
The satellites have cameras on each of the six faces, so they should be able to see anything around it.
And by now they should have booted up, taken pictures with flash, so illuminating the spacecraft. If everything's gone right, then they should be beaconing a little message down to Earth, trying to get us to talk back.